Okay, so here's what's passing for tamarind water. The recipe doesn't say whether it's supposed to go in the bowl or whether it's supposed to go in the soup. We're going to put it in the soup. There. Hopefully that doesn't ruin everything. Alright, it is back to simmering, finally. So we're going to go ahead and add these mushrooms in. Give that a nice stir. And then we'll cover that back up. So we get to do that for about 2 or 3 more minutes. And then we will be back with the addition of shrimp. Dun dun dun!